Hello, guys! This is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Deus Ex the Fall. And we're supposed to meet Alex Vega in Nightshades. She's a bell tower pilot. And supposedly, she might help us with the whole Horizon distribution issue. According to what we learned from Diego, Bell Tower is selling that stuff on the black market, and we need some answers. Right, I forgot I already explored the whole place. Here she is.
Hey, can I buy you a drink?
A gentleman, huh? I'll have a shot at you don't know me and a dash of get lost on the side.
That's funny, because I just spoke with the bartender and he's all out of get lost. You're Bell Tower, right? Sky Division pilot?
Most of the hard bodies in here are PMCs. Fit right in. You a merc?
My name's Saxon. I used to run a strike team for Bell Tower.
Used to? What happened?
Let's just say my last mission didn't end well.
Yeah, you guys get the tough gigs, huh? But it looks like you made it out mostly intact.
What doesn't kill you?
Keeps you awake at night, right? I'm Alex Vega, working flight ops all across the sector.
You got the right attitude. So, what's a nice girl like you doing as a private military contractor?
Beats army service. Pays good to have my own VTOL, but you gotta watch your back down here. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
This place is the goddamn Wild West. Locals will knife you as soon as look at you.
Back in the day, I worked clandestine ops. Bag and tag, false flag, diversionary. Even did black market infiltration. But all that was before this Rising stuff came along.
What do you know about Rising?
You guys are getting sloppy. Colluding with street gangs. Leaving bodies on the street.
Not me. I mean, you hear things, you know. Rumors. But I'm not involved with any of that. At least, I wasn't. Until now.
Something's got you rattled. What's wrong?
I don't have eyes in the back of my head. That's the problem.
You think someone's after you?
It's not personal. I'm the one ferrying VIPs around the city, and if someone wants to snuff them out, I'm just collateral damage. I've got a target on my back, see?
I might be able to help, if you tell me what you've heard.
Just rumors, mostly. Bell Tower has a contract with XNG Shipping running security for Rising shipments going through the Panama Canal. But I heard some of the guards were actually taking a cut and selling it to gangbanger street dealers.
Rising is still in clinical trials. Even Lim doesn't have it yet. That's gotta be a problem for someone.
The World Health Organization has opened an investigation and sent their top inspector here to check it out. I guess they're flying him all over the damn place. I crash and burn with him. But I can't go up the line on this. I don't know how deep it goes.
And it doesn't sound too good. Pilot warning her client that her own company may be out to kill him.
So you want to help a girl out?
have to be straight with him.
You gotta warn the inspector about the danger he's in. That way it doesn't connect back to me. And then I'll owe you one. Maybe I'll let you buy me that drink.
Where can I find him?
He's staying at the Hotel Atana downtown. Top floor in the VIP suite. The whole floor is under lockdown and heavily guarded. Look, you seem like a straight arrow, and I'm a pretty good judge of character. Guess I don't got a lot of options here. I'm gonna give you my clearance codes. That'll let you bypass the locked doors on the VIP floor, including access to the inspector's private room and the rooftop helipad. Don't make me regret this.
Don't worry. You can trust me. I'll do what I can.
We don't actually need that clearance. We have our own way in.
To the Rikers Island Jail Complex.
What exactly we're doing here?
Hey, Jim, the inspector's probably shutting down some dirty factory or something.
Yeah.
B-I-N-G-O.
There. This is a restricted floor. You're not allowed up here.
Inspector, you need to listen to me. Your life is in danger.
Are you threatening me? Stay back. I have bodyguards right outside.
I'm here to help you. You're investigating the missing Rhizene shipments. I have evidence implicating people inside the Bell Tower PMC.
I know what Bell Tower is doing. It's all in my reports. Sapphire Biotech is producing a flawed product, and Bell Tower is covering it up, hiding the bodies. But I'm being stonewalled. I can't even get approval to inspect Sapphire's facilities in Australia. Someone in the WHO must be in on this. My reports have been discredited.
People are dying down here. That can't be ignored.
I know. That's why I'm going to go public. I'm sending my report to Pikus. Once Eliza Kassan broadcasts it on the nightly news, everyone will know the truth. No! Don't!
And who knows you?
Don't hesitate! Kill the traitor!
Sam? It can't...
Oh! Sam Duarte is working with the Tyrants. My.
Alex, it's Saxon. The inspector's been assassinated.
What the hell happened?
It was a black ops hit. Stay where you are. Your life may be in danger. I'm coming back for you.
God damn it!
Okay, the bodyguards are on me. But they should give me a break in a couple of seconds. That's right, go back to your job. Nothing left. Bodyguard's legs are a nightmare of every VIP. Terrible behavior. Terrible. This is this must be the entrance to the helipad. Wah! Or is it?
Access granted.
We supposedly got clearance for the helipad. Hotel Atana roof. Well, there are cameras here. I wonder under what circumstances are we supposed to visit this place? Apart from free roaming.
Access granted.
Okay. Well, this is a helipad. This is a security hub. You might as well turn the camera off as, well, there is no security that we could hack here anyway. We're probably gonna have a ramble in the jungle here a bit later. Let's return to Nightshades.
Anna, be there. We have a big problem. The tyrants are here, in Panama City.
What? Are you certain?
They just murdered a man right in front of me, so yeah, I'm certain. They're too close. It can't be a coincidence. Don't go back to the safe house. Get out now.
Okay. But what are you going to do?
Don't worry about me. Just stay off the grid. I'll contact you when I can.
Good luck, Ben.
Why didn't he mention Sam?
Did last year during a raid on her base.
So boring.
How did he die?
He was gunned down in his hotel room, right in front of me. This was a top-tier operation. But I think they were surprised to see me there.
They? You know who did this?
I've got a pretty good idea, yeah.
Madre Dios. The murder of a government official on my watch. Bell Tower will run an internal investigation, and I'm gonna be on the short list for enhanced interrogation. They're gonna make it look like I was in on it. Shit!
You need to get out of town. Get your VTOL and get away as far as possible.
I can't. Bell Tower has my aircraft under constant surveillance. They'll pick me up the second I get to the hangar.
Suppose their surveillance equipment were to suddenly malfunction.
I see what you're getting at, but it's impossible. Security's too tight.
Let me worry about that. Where's the hangar?
Right here in the heart of the city.
Hmm.
Bell Tower maintains a covert forward operations base. But the access point is concealed.
How do I find it?
You're taking a lot of risks for me. What's in it for you?
Let's just say you're not the only one with a gun to their head. Now give me the details. We don't have a lot of time.
All right. You can enter the base through a concealed access point in the XNG data processing facility. It's part of Bell Tower's contract. XNG provides the cover, and they provide the muscle. I have a new recruit pass you can use to get inside. But then, you're on your own. And there's a hell of a lot of hard cases in there. You think you can deal with them?
I can handle the opposition. But I'm gonna need something else from you, Alex. If I free your bird, you have to take me with you, wherever I want to go. Deal?
Yes, I don't have a choice, do I?
Have you seen this man?
Yeah. He came in here 5 minutes ago.
Hello.
Shit. They followed you from the hotel. You have to get out of here. Use the back door so they won't see you. Don't worry about me. Go. Go!
Three guys. Not much. No, no, no. You come to me. Come on. Got terrible security here. Terrible. Ah, this is the place which had a lot of police officers in front of it. Figures as much.
Please vacate the area, senor. We are not permitting you.
That's not for you to decide. That's actually the first time I can use a double takedown. Do I have it? Where is the security? I'm gonna have to take care of the security hub first, so back to the toilet.
Manufacturing secrets close. Augmentation drug. Causing some to doubt the legitimacy of the drug altogether. Others question the thoroughness of the company's tests and the speed at which Rizine is moving to market. Still, Sapphire plans to make its initial public offering in a matter of weeks, so I guess only time will tell if Rising lives up to its hype. This is Eliza Kazan, reporting to you live from Pycus. There may be new hope for those unable to afford VersaLife's increasingly pricey augmentation drug, neuropazine. Up-and-coming pharmaceutical firm, Sapphire Biotech, claims its miracle drug, Rising, will revolutionize the lives of those suffering from augmentation rejection syndrome. Initial public reports show users of Rising experiencing a comparable reduction in glial tissue buildup to those taking neuropazine, but at a fraction of the cost. Sapphire is keeping its manufacturing secrets close, causing some to doubt the legitimacy of the drug altogether. Others question the thoroughness of the company's tests and the speed at which Rising is moving to market. Still, Sapphire plans to make its initial public offering.
Over here! Ah!
That alarms are bullshit anyway.
Initial public reports show users of Shit. Let's leave them on. No doors connected. No truly, just one robot. Okay. Uh-huh.
Nope, no one coming.
What a shithole.
Hey, it beats being on the front lines down under.
Maybe. I don't know, I'm starting to feel a little stirred up.
Whoa. They were actually shooting at me. No consequences at all of being detected. It's a bit like stealing from people with Alzheimer's.
Access granted.
Level up.
They'd have run out of money by now.
Don't complain. If they keep paying for it, we'll keep getting paid to give it to them.
Over there! Hold it!
Ah!
against South Australian Federation.
That might be a problem. Didn't we miss the security help, somebody? I got experience points for taking out that robot. Thanks! I'm dead. They're still alarmed. Here. Bell Tower helipad. Thank you.
granted.
Huh. Thanks.
Access granted.
Another level up.
Access granted.
Another security hub was required.
Access granted.
Come on. Yeah, you're alarmed. Good for you.
Thank you.
High tech. Shit.
You bastard.
Ah. Come on. Ah, there actually was another way to get here. And it was worth a lot. Oh, through here, okay. Didn't I switch your target? I didn't.
Saxon, you're all clear. Surveillance systems are down. No one will be able to track your veto.
You better be right. I'm heading to the hangar now. Wait for me on the roof of the hotel. I'll pick you up there. Don't keep me waiting.
On my way.
Yeah, luckily we cleared the helipad. But there were no enemies there. It might be a bit different now. Oh, hell. Why did I assume that I'm supposed to leave the place the same way I came in without actually checking the mission marker? Hell. Sorry, guys. Oh. So I actually used a different elevator to get to the same place. Hell.
Anna, be there. I'm getting out of Panama. Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on the move already. I called in some favors with our old friends in the New Sons of Freedom.
M-S-F.
I should be able to help you very soon.
Just don't take any risks.
Hey, you know me. What about you?
I'm going to Australia, Zaphyr Biotech. I got a tip they're tainting the Rising. I have to follow this all the way to the end.
That's a secure corporate facility, Ben. If the tyrants are involved, they've got to know you'll be coming. I'll do what I can from this end to help you get in there.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
It's a nice night.
Basically, we've got a bell tower grant.
Saxon, something's going on over at the Atana.
Whoa.
Police radio says they've evacuated the entire hotel. This could mean trouble.
Stick to the plan. I'll see you on the roof.
Uh-huh.
Back up.
Shit! They scared me a bit. Not that it changes anything. So we've basically got a...
Saxon, you read me? There's no way I can land this thing. They're all over the rooftop. Oh, hell. Is that a box guard?
Shit! Stay in a holding pattern. I'll clear them out. Just don't go without me.
Are you kidding? You see the mess you got me into? You better stay alive so I can kill you myself.
Did they kill one of their own?
Thank you.
Guys, do you even remember what this is all about?
Alex, you got a gunship inbound.
Already on it.
We've hit the 1 hour mark in terms of the episode length, but since we're having so much fun. Shit. Why not, whoa, hell. I thought that it was a quick loading prompt. Your grenades only amuse me. Why are you so angry with me? Did I kill your parents or what? Shit. Have fun with that, boys. No. Ah, the stairs. Ooh, rockets. Shit. Oh. Even if it's targeting them, I don't wanna use the revive. Even if it's targeting them, I'm still on its list. Okay. Lock all your valves. Right. Shit. Shit. Bye bye.
Consider that my resignation.
Okay. Not that we have any left.
So where are we headed?
Australia. Canberra. Look for the Zafire Biotech building.
Okay, strap in. Don't expect an in-flight movie, okay?
Why is he still alive?
Saxon had help. Next time he won't be so lucky.
We can't tolerate further interference. We're almost ready to go public. It is critical we proceed without incident.
The failure was mine, Commander. It won't happen again. Ben Saxon will die.
So scary. You see, guys? This is actually it. There was no sequel to this. There's no actual continuation. The whole to be continued is just bullshit because it wasn't well received at all. The plot was almost not existent. We basically had a Bell Tower grand turned mercenary who, because of his new press addiction, had to look for a replacement, and in the meantime discovered that there's another company creating another drug which might lead to something big which is not explained yet. And you know why Ben's mission is futile? You'd better check that first cutscene of the game again. Still, thank you for watching, and thank you for your attention. And if you also watched my initial stream of this game, and you still watched how I play this now, you're sick. Wink, wink. If you like my playthrough and want to be informed about my other content, be sure to subscribe and hit the notifications button. And I would be very grateful if you also left a comment. See you later, alligators. And bye, 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 bye.